No sooner did I finish my video, within half an hour or so, in the news, it comes out, in Reuters 18 minutes later, that U.S. drone, spy drone, was shot down by Iran. Okay, Iranian armed forces say they shot down a drone over the country's eastern border. Now, what are they doing? They are instigating a war with Iran, just like I said. It's the old Gulf of Tonka mixed with Pearl Harbor, mixed with 9/11. With a touch of the burning of the Reichstag. Now, keep in mind that these are all pretexts for war. We just happened to get sloppy with our spy drones and spies, and they just happened to intercept them. And things really start heating up. Escalation of war. Either we're igniting the dynamite, or we're throwing the dynamite by the fire, hoping that it gets lit. Hoping that there's a reaction in reactionary Iran. Knowing that tensions are high. What were we doing with the spy drone in the first place? What are we doing instigating World War III in the first place? That's the question. The Illuminati are scum. They have no right to violate Iran's airspace. They had no right to set Gaddafi up to get murdered when there was rumors that he was turning himself in and he was flying a white flag. I don't know if they're true or not. But what I do know is true is that we set him up to die for his gold. Not caring about the agriculture he built in the desert, as Farrakhan has said. Not caring about the countless infrastructure additions to Africa's beautiful landscape that he manufactured or pushed for himself. Not to mention our intervention and lack of in Nigeria. So what is going on here? Instigating World War III in the midst of a phony war on terror, when it is admitted that Al-Qaeda is the term that America gave it, and that Bin Laden was a CIA operative. And that Zabrinsky and scum like Kissinger were his good buddies. And that Bush and Bin Laden's families were business partners. The old controlling both sides routine, eh? You pieces of shit. You filth. You parasitic, greedy hogs.